Looking for sun rays, reading them good days. Fly me away.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to my most ambitious video yet. I'm not gonna lie, guys, it's probably gonna be the biggest and most ambitious video yet. Leeds 2021. Yep. We're going to Leeds Festival. Just to give you guys a little bit of a back story. Last September, they announced Post Malone was coming to Leeds and Reading, and I kind of freaked out and asked a few friends, kind of jokingly, if they wanted to go. They were down for it. We got the tickets, and then here we are. We're going to Leeds. So I am still kind of in shock that we're going to Leeds. That's mental. That's really, 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 really something different. I've never went to a festival, so this is going to be a unique experience for myself. And of course, you are coming along with me for the ride. My friend Callum, who you've met before, maybe. Veronica, Jessica, Vicky, her boyfriend James, and Shauna and Katie are all coming to Leeds Festival with us. And it's gonna be kinda mental. I don't know what to expect. I don't know what is gonna go down, but Post Malone Sunday night, he's the last act. Can't wait for him, so excited for him. And yeah, so I'm packed, I'm ready to go. We're leaving the airport early this time. I'm not gonna miss my flight. So yeah, I will see you guys when Callum gets here and we're in the car heading to the airport. So see you then. Okie dokes, in the car now with Mr. Higgins. How are you doing, sir? So, are you looking forward to Leeds?
I can't wait.
Yeah, good stuff. Awesome. Good. I know, I cannot wait. As I was saying to my vlog earlier on, it's mad because we didn't think this was going to happen. Like, we were kind of in doubt the whole time.
Yeah.
And then it just kind of crept up on us.
And now we're in the car.
And now we're in the car and we're at the airport to go to Leeds for a festival. It's mental. So, we're about 10 minutes from the airport. So, I will see you guys there. Alrighty, that is us through security. Higgins is putting the shoes back on. We got a random searched. Just trying to smuggle something through, but no, all done. Alrighty rock, alrighty roll. We're gonna go meet Vicky and James now. We're gonna see where they are. Probably at the bar, if it's open. And yeah, next stop is the actual plane itself. I just wanna put it out there. Higgins has never had a cheesy chip before. That's a crime. Get that man a cheesy chip. A cheesy chip is like, it's just the best thing ever. He's got a pint, he's got his headphones, he's Higgins. Just to give you all an update, we're still at the cafe, and we've had three pints. Three overpriced airport pints. Veronica and Jess have literally just joined us. Hello, guys.
Hello.
Are you excited for Leeds? Yes, they are. So yeah, three overpriced airport pints later, and we're about to jump on the plane, so see you there. Alrighty, so we're about to head onto the plane. There it is. The lovely sunny afternoon in Belfast. I just broke my mask waiting, so it's kind of slanted at the moment. So we'll buy another one when I get to Leeds. But we're near the front of the plane. We're like speedy boarding, so we get on very quickly. And quite frankly, I'm still kind of in shock, like that we're going to Leeds very, 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 like in an hour's time, we're going to be in Leeds for the festival. It's going to be mental. But yeah, there's them two guys there. They're ready to rock and roll as well. And yeah, I will see yous on the easy jet plane. So we're now on the flight. My mask is extremely broken.
Oh God, it's on the
wasp. Yes, there's a wasp at the front of the plane. So hopefully it doesn't come down and sting us. Vicky and James are just over there. Hey Vicky. And yeah, we will be taking off shortly. The excitement, it really, 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 really begins because we're actually now landed in Leeds. There's Veronica and Jessica just there. And there's Vicky and James just there. So yeah, we're now officially landed in Leeds. So the fun really begins.
Connor, I
survived
the car
and
looking at the camera.
Where's the Karen? There's the Karen. Jessica, are you excited that you're here?
That's the one that was out. I should have had
a saver. Here's a little perspective of our room. We're expecting a lot worse. The taxi driver was saying it was quite bad. And considering that, you know, we're not going to be nice. We're not going to be really, like, staying here. First of all, you know, we're not going to be really lounging around here all day. We've got not a bad... It's not bad. Like, there's our sink. There's just one problem. And that problem is... There's no toilet. We're, like, Higgins has made a good point in saying that he's never been in a hotel without a toilet, so that's going to be interesting, to say the least. But yeah, there you go. That's our room. James said it looks like a hospital room, and it is budget.
Well, that's what, I don't mind going downstairs to go to the bathroom.
Yeah, yeah. Worst comes to worst, it's always Tesco. It's always Tesco. Tesco's a lap, woohoo! So Higgins has got the wee snazzy jazzy outfit going on tonight. As he unpacks a toothbrush, I am more rocking the wee bit of the colourful jazzy snazzy as well, more casual. And jeans and the old Converse. We are going out now, and I'll see you all in Leeds.
The one train, but there's two different carriages, and it's split halfway. We are going to the airport.
This is more like it! Look at that! That's massive! Oh my gosh, seriously, I'm just gonna flip the camera around. That is the train station. I have never felt as tiny in my life, which kinda seems weird to say, but just because the place is so tall and so grand, I feel very, very, very tiny. You eat on swings. How cool is that? You eat on swings. About 3 o'clock in the morning, we're outside the smoking area of this club, and I'm with Man Higgins. And we're with these two beautiful young ladies. Hello. Hello, Fiona. Hello, Harriet. How are you doing?
I'm good.
You're good? Yeah, you're so good. I'm emotional. So, I was trying to be a wingman for Higgins. Didn't work out so well. But these two are so funny. It's okay, it's not awkward.
I'm not.
No. These two guys are down doing a university down here in Leeds. So we had the crack with them tonight. They're very, very good crack. And it was so nice meeting them. I tried to get Harriet set up with Higgins. Didn't work out so well. But you know what? We built a friendship over it, so it's okay. So who knows what I'm going to be doing next. I could be waking up in my bed by the time you guys see this. I could be on a bus. Who knows? But I will see you guys. Walking after the nightclub. There's a dinosaur. Don't wet my finger. There's a dinosaur. And there's a me. Feeling quite tired. It's 3 in the morning in Liverpool. Liverpool, geez, that's the last vlog. Leeds. Yeah, quite tired now, you know. Just like, I'm ready to go to bed whenever everyone else is, you know. However, it was an amazing night. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Our afternoon, it's like 1:15, it's nearly 1:20 in the afternoon. I've woken up a wee while now. As you can tell, my voice is a little raspy from last night. However, it was a very, very, very good night's crack. I seriously enjoyed it. We ended up in a nightclub called Prism, and it was really, really good. Like, really, really, really good. I actually can't show any of the footage from it, because of I'll get copyright striked, but I might fire a little bit of muted footage just so you guys get a little idea of what it was like. It was just so good to be back in a nightclub. The plans for today are basically get ready, get charred, go to Leeds, do a bit of exploring. So yeah, I'm gonna do that right now, and we're gonna get up, go and explore a bit of Leeds. So see you soon. So we've got out of bed, back at the train station. We're back in the Bradford Interchange train station, and we're gonna head back into Leeds, but today we're actually gonna do a bit of nosing, bit of shopping, bit of this, bit of that. Maybe a few beer gardens, but nothing too serious. We're still a little tired. Early night tonight, big day tomorrow, you know, gotta get up early because we're gonna get our tickets, we're gonna get our wristbands, all that sort of stuff, because there's gonna be a lot of people coming in for the weekend pass like ourselves, so we need to get all that sorted out. And I'm arriving at the top of the stairs, and well, hello fine people, how are you doing? Yeah, so I'll see you folks on the train. Good afternoon, we are now in Leeds, and it's daytime, and sorry, and we're sober. So we're now back in Leeds, we're going to a bit of exploring, a few beer gardens. Vicky, I have a question. Where are we going?
Shopping!
No, Sheffield.
Oh, Sheffield.
Sheffield, we're going to go shopping in Sheffield. Currently in Primark, it's so cold outside. I'll have to go to Primark and buy myself a wee hoodie. I think it's about the H&M, got myself a nice new jacket, it's very nice. Yeah, so we're just waiting in line now for, get it on, because it is quite cold outside, and we're going to go for food, drinks. I'm hungry, I'm thirsty. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are back again in the train station. Last time for the evening, we're gonna be back 15 minutes that way. We're gonna be back here again tomorrow for the first proper day. Give you all a little bit of a rundown. Currently we're on the train back to Bradford from Leeds for the night. We'll be back on this train in less than 12 hours for Leeds Festival. In around, actually, I'll tell you the truth, in around this time, 12 hours time, we're gonna be back on this train to go to Leeds. So, yeah.
It is. You're vlogging and I'm vlogging. Hello. So yeah, I had to say today was kind of chill. We had a lovely meal in this lovely little restaurant. It's been just about a few civil drinks. We're gonna go back to the hotel room, have a few more drinks, a bit of crack, but go to bed early because these lovely ladies over here got to get up especially early to get their makeup and all done. And me and Higgins, we just lie in bed until like 8 o'clock and then just go for a shower, and that's us. Yeah. So that is the crack. We're gonna go back for a few drinks and then head to get early because tomorrow is the big day. Day number one of Leeds Festival. Liam Gallagher, KSI. Can't wait. This is the Sean. What do you want to say to Sean?
Hey, what's
up? She's my dad. And what the fuck do you see, young Higgins? With the looking like an elf? Sorry, what?